Richard, so we're here, final press conference during fight week in Temecula. You'll be defending your IBF lightweight title for the first time against Ray Beltran on ESPN. How are you feeling this week?
Feeling good, feeling great, you know. Thank God for this opportunity, you know. For a person like me, come from Ghana, had the opportunity to be on a main event. It's an amazing feeling.
So, you know, it was very impressive, the knockout victory over Issa Chiniev in Texas. You had a little setback with the hand injury. How's the hand right now?
Yeah, feel good.
100%?
Yeah, 100%.
And what have you guys done differently in training, if anything, to prepare for Beltran for this defense? I mean, obviously everybody knows you have such a devastating knockout puncher. Everybody knows you got that power, okay? Everybody's waiting for that hammer to drop. But, you know, Ray's an experienced veteran, former world champion. What do you see, or what did you do in your preparation? Anything differently?
Well, I work as hard as I can, and, you know, I'm ready to go 12 rounds if you ask to last for that. You know, I never go into any fight trying to knock my opponent out. You know, I just go there and do my job, and I see opportunity I'm taking. So it is the same old thing.
The same old Richard Commey?
That's right.
Just go out and do your business?
That's it.
So I believe, what are you, the 9th world champion in Ghanaian history?
That's right.
What does that mean to you? Like, what does that mean coming from a country that is, you know, had some great world champions, but, you know, you being the 9th?
It means a lot, and being the 9th, you know, I mean, people really, a lot of people back home write me off. So to win it, you know, I just thank God and thank my team. You know, they've done good work with me, and, you know, I thank God and I pray that, and I know for sure it ain't gonna be only me. There are a lot of good boxers out there who are also coming. So very soon, I believe that Ghana will have more than 9 world champions.
Anything else that you can tell the fans out there that are tuning in? You know, anything you want to share?
Well, you know, this is Richard Commey. Just keep your prayers coming. I love you guys, people, all my fans from Ghana, US, anywhere. Keep your prayers coming, and, you know, Friday it is. We're defending our world title, you know.
Now,
I'm doing this for Africa, I'm doing this for Ghana, and I'm doing this for Bukom.
Now, I know you're not one to look ahead, but obviously I'm going to ask you this because I got you here, okay? You know, you are the favorite to beat Ray Beltran. I know fighters don't like talking about that a couple of days before the fight, but ultimately, what would you like to do moving forward? Are you eyeing a Lomachenko fight, or what for you, what is the answer? You know, Teofimo Lopez is here.
Yeah, you know, as a champion, you always want to fight the best out there. So if I get the chance to fight the best out there, I'll really appreciate that.
Thank you for your time. Good luck.
Thank you.